Adam Backer, Cameron Mills, Sean Gaffney and Dominic Nelson-Knoxville. Coxed by Cody Ross and coached by John Bowes. Really clearing away from the field now. A very impressive performance by these four young boys and their coxswain after having competed in the single scull just a short while ago. And they've gone out to a length and a half, two length advantage now. Very tight for the silver medal, which still by the shore still just ahead of Kinross Wolaroi. Then back to Newcastle Grammar, followed by the improving Radford College crew, then across to Cranbrook and Coomera, Anglican and St Kevin's at the rear of the field. And what a magnificent row by the Nudgee crew from Queensland on lane 5 from their winning end of the river crew. Struck beautifully by Adam Backer, Captain Mill, Sean Gaffney and Dominic Nettlesdorf. And Coxed by Cody Ross, really streaking away from the field over the concluding stages of the Schoolboy Roscoe Championship of Australia. And a big fight for the silver medal. It looks like Kinross Wolaroi won't get up for second place ahead of Shaw. But it's all nudging down to the line of lane 5. Take out the Schoolboy Roscoe Championship of Australia in fine style. Nearly 2 metres clear of Kinross Wolaroi taking out the silver medal. Ahead of the early leaders, Shaw taking out the bronze medal in fourth place, very tight with Newcastle Grammar just edging out Radford College, followed by Cranbrook, Coomera, Anglican and St